Welcome back to Hitman. Alright, well, we are going to do two cake-related challenges. And then we are going to find something to do about... Kin. Gotta get this without being seen.
Now they're not even letting guests in.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah, across the...
Looks like I gotta get over your side.
...over the place, room by room, as if the noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude. People pay good money for things.
Bonjour, chef.
Jordan's birthday is today?
Yeah, but don't say anything yet.
Spoil the surprise.
No one gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests.
Reading, chef.
No matter how chummy with the band and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Oh, and do try and keep quiet when we get into possession.
Yo, chef!
Hey, what are we doing up here anyway? It's a hotel, not a military compound. I know Jordan Cross is a heavy hitter.
Good. Cross will be here shortly. And I dare say he's in for a surprise.
I dare say yes. Let's save the game.
But they're not telling us? Like, are there threats against his life?
So I'm going to squish his head in to it, which will possibly obviously be seen.
We're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy. Yeah. We know the words.
But another one.
Okay, yeah. See you in a bit. Okay, guys, Jordan's on his way down, so get into position and, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
This whole birthday thing by going sailing with a bunch of models last year?
Oh man, I can't wait to see the look on Jordan's face.
Me
he
either.
Probably forgot it's his birthday.
Okay, so I'll sing lead, but you chaps better back me up. Don't just mouth the words. I'll know if you do.
I've got still enough time, so let's save in a different slot. I can rush over there and poison it. After I squish him. He comes in that door there. Yeah, that door there.
This better improve the mood around here. Than cut the tension with a knife.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday!
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no, it wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
Those little hors d'oeuvres, so cute and tasty.
Did you do that?
Did I do that?
Okay, everyone, focus. Let's show Jordan how much we care.
Hey there, Chef.
Just needs a little extra.
Does Jordan even like birthdays? Didn't he avoid this whole birthday thing by going sailing with a bunch of models last year?
Oh.
That one. I don't think I have the swinging one yet. If I have to deal with the TikTok, let's track that one next.
Oh man, I can't.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean. That's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no. It wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
It's perfect! He even got the dates right. The Algerian ones that I like.
What an asshole. I don't feel so good. Something's missing.
Okay.
Hey, what's cooking?
Die at the exact age of 27.
Yeah, okay, but only celebrities?
Oh, yeah. Normies don't count. So basically, either George dies at 27 or...
Okay.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Something about the coconuts. Those things have been crashing there for tomorrow.
Hey, what can you do? No man is going to get it again. I'm just afraid of it.
Screwdriver ran a wrench, actually.
Will you cut it out?
Sorry. I was cleaning the Baxter's room earlier, and that singer from the class, you know, the hotel owner's son, he was rehearsing a song with his window open, and I just couldn't stop listening.
It was just so catchy.
Well, that's great, but I'm trying to remember where I put my key card.
Cross Holding owns a swath of real estate in the Bangkok area. The Hemipad is only one of them.
I thought Thomas Cross was a media mogul.
Ah, these multinationals like to branch out. Investment, prestige.
Uh-huh. According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night and trashed the place. Housekeeping is fast at work, which is why Ken Morgan and his bodyguard are not yet settled in. Sounds promising. According to the manager, a member of staff is supposed to escort Morgan to his suite once the cleaning staff is done. That someone could be you, 47. I know how you love to grovel.
A security corps to match.
But why?
I don't know. I guess because he can.
And he never leaves.
I mean, he hasn't for a long time. I hear he just runs his whole empire from a laptop. And anyway, it's his son is the one occupying the emperor. Her sweep? The recording artist?
The singer from the class is Thomas Cross's son.
Wow, I didn't know that.
My sister's a huge fan. I'll pop over there later for an autograph.
Copy that.
Don't keep yourself shut.
My life is security.
Like father, like son.
Right behind you.
You seem really creepy. This guy is unbelievable. Is he a friend of yours? Hold it right there! Hey!
Cleaning the Baxter's room earlier, and that singer from the class, you know, the hotel owner's son.
Well, the owner? No, I don't know. He hasn't been here for years. Cross Holding owns a swath of real estate in the Bangkok area.
Disgusting.
No, it's just stupid.
It's not a problem.
Someone left their wallet in their pockets, and it had at least a couple of £1,000. Why don't people check their pockets before sending them to the laundry?
Did you keep them?
No. I just think it's vulgar. There was at least a month's pay in that wallet.
Yeah, I always think it's weird how they forget their key cards.
Something's way off with you. Hey, stop right there.
And security.
Keep walking, my boy.
Why? I don't know. I guess because he can.
And he never leaves.
I mean, he hasn't for a long time. I hear he just runs his whole empire from a lab. Anyway, his son is the one occupying the Emperor's suite. The recording artist?
The singer from the class is Thomas Cross's son. Wow, I didn't know that. My sister's a huge fan. I'll pop over there later for an autograph.
Yeah, just don't keep yourself shut.
Watch that.
Security team, like father, like son.
There's no need to tell us everything you find suspicious.
Yeah. Rich people can be so dumb. Everything is disposable. Even their key cards to their own rooms. It's sad and ridiculous.
Mind you, I would swap places with them in a minute.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe we should just keep stuff
around.
Yeah, except the key cards. I mean, those things are worthless.
Right, let's get back to
it.
Please step back. Come on.
Check out the weirdo.
Yeah, check me out.
taking your rich. The scooter up there near the tuk tuk, if I remember right. Why can't I find a perfect lure? Driver. Fix it with him. I can't puncture that thing before he gets here. We're back. Okay, well, I got a screwdriver. It was not too far from the bottom of the stairs. Go ahead and fix this. And then I forgot to push the record button, so I have to redo it the next few minutes over again. I did learn you don't fix it.
Now to
guys
deliver
around.
Mr. Morgan the good news.
You puncture it after. Otherwise the guy blows himself up. It's never a good thing. But you can follow the guy until he talks to Mr. Morgan. And then make your escape. Preferably through the boat because it's close to where you're at.
Don't tell the guests.
I have selective hearing. I can tune out just about anything. Isn't a recording studio supposed to be soundproof?
No. It's not the actual recording. I'm partying. Last night they were playing some drinking game down on the lawn. So I popped my head out the window. Disgusting, naked, bearded guy just gives me the finger.
All naked?
Well, he's kind of...
Thank you.
all a matter of time. But let's hang out here until the dude shows up.
Don't bump into me, man. I'm not playing that game.
He's still inside, it's gonna be well. He's over there, he'll be coming this way in a minute.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Can't wait to share that with the rest of you guys. I'll be back in a
minute. Mr. Cross, I have arrived. Damp, bright, French colonial, the river swamp.
Excuse me, Mr. Morgan, sir?
Yes. Ah, the tuk-tuk fellow. Did you manage to fix the engine?
Yes, sir. She spins like a kitten.
Right. Lead the way.
Now, I'm not sure we really want to see him blow himself up, which will make it a little more difficult to get out because we're standing next to seeing the crime. Just head on down to the boat here. Hitman Vision to watch him walk over that way if you just watch that, or you could just takes a while. It's pretty slow. Very, very slow. Anyway, let's get over there. was hoping I could make instinct mode stay on. Okay, here we go. He should be blowing himself up just after the save game.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Half, not too bad. I got myself a tiger printed Jaeger. That's fine. Three? That's pretty easy. But I was never spotted. Whatever. Okay, I was spotted. I've been pressing on in circles. I started the cover in the side yard. That'll put me closer to the bug dude. Expose yourself so I can get a challenge. Completed. Thanks. Anyway. Next time. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.